Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Al Bayt Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
And here's the Qatar starting 11.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But somebody has to step in to join those two midfield players. It could be one of the fullbacks or it could be one of the centre-halves. So keep an eye out for that.
The opposition starting 11.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And the match begins. Abdelkarim Hassan, Boualem Kuki, Pedro Miguel. He takes aim, and a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Caicedo. They couldn't maintain possession. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Valencia. He's given it away. And back it goes. Just failing to hit the target with his pass. And it'll be a throw-in. Useful looking ball. Unable to make the mark with that cross. Attack from the wide areas. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Ali. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Goal. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Intercepted it. Miguel. Couldn't hang on to it. And a long way out. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Carlos Grueso. Chance to do damage. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Akram Afif. Abdelkarim Hassan. And it's a quality pass. Moises Caicedo. Everton Preciado. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Palmed away by the keeper. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. The first half here comes to an end. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, the keeper will be sick at the sight of him. He's been shooting from everywhere and he's taken his goals really well.
So back underway here into the second half. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Could pull one back here. Top class defending. Breaking at pace. Chance to play it in. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Angel Mena, promising looking attack. Could be threatening. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Oh, a superb save. And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. And the short option preferred. A chance to eat into their lead. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Playing it in. Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Gonzalo Plata. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Now, who can he play it to? Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Just 15 minutes remaining. Preciado. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And they're making a change. Short corner taken. Magnificent defending. Perfect tackle. And showing fine vision. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Here it is now, a substitution. And over comes the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. So the corner played into the box. It might still be problematic. Caicedo. Well, high marks for that pass. Getting in there to intercept. And the referee says penalty.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes for a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
Shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Ismail Mohamed. Boudiaf. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Teammates in the middle. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the keeper performing brilliant. And the final whistle is sounded. It has gone to plan for them. They get the win they were looking for here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
But it just seems of this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.